MSNBC's Joe Scarborough said Democrats have even more reason to seek the rest President Donald Trump's tax returns after seeing a sampling that shows his staggering business losses. The New York Times obtained records showing Trump lost more than $1 billion between 1985 and 1994. And the Morning Joe host said that explains why the president believes his personal finances should be hidden from view. That line has been crossed, of course, Scarborough said, and now Democrats have even more reason, do they not, to try to get a hold of his tax returns, to try to figure out whether Saudi Arabia, whether Russia, whether oligarchs from these countries were actually floating his business because he'd lost so much money. Scarborough said it was common knowledge in New York that Trump couldn't get a loan from American banks. I've talked to several people who were the ones who had to go over and tell Donald Trump, one, even in the middle of the presidential campaign, no, Donald, we can't loan you money. You know that, Scarborough said. Doesn't this just increase the Democrats' need for seeing those tax returns? Yeah.